So just Scottish Premier League, though. Can't believe St Mariner in the Premier League now. I had to go back and check, but I think there's actually less Scottish teams in it than last year's game. And crucially, still no Partick Thistle. Why even bother? Why even bother?